kid who has no context of the greater history of anything he's doing. He made some track for teenage kids. Like, it's not music. It's just a way to sell music to teenagers. It's not music. It's not music. It's just a way to sell music to teenagers. How is a 17-year-old kid the fucking face of dance music? What the fuck? Kid who has no context of the greater history of anything he's doing. He made some track for teenage kids. Like, it's not music. It's just a way to sell music to teenagers. It's not music. It's not music. How is a 17-year-old kid the fucking face of dance music? What the fuck? Fucking face of dance music, you know? Like...